Did you record something with a microphone in FL Studio and now the sound only comes out of one speaker?
Follow your dreams, love.
In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to fix that. If this is your first time here and you want to learn all about FL Studio and music production in general, then make sure you hit that subscribe button and the bell as well. So you made a recording, and now the sound is hard panned left or right.
At the end of the day, but I can't wait for you.
This is a common problem among beginners. A microphone is mono by nature, a single channel, and it needs to be merged in order to come out of both speakers. When setting your mixer track for recording, make sure you use one of the lower mono inputs. It can be tempting to go with the first thing that works, but if you use one of the upper ones, which is stereo, it will only record to one side. In my case, this will be my microphone, so I'll select that. Depending on what audio interface you have, this list might look different for you. If the damage has already happened, and you already have a recording panned all the way to the left or right, then don't worry, it can be easily fixed. Make sure the audio clip is routed into a mixer insert, like so, and then turn this knob all the way to the right. The signal will now be 100% merged, meaning that you get the same signal in the right and left speaker.
Can't sleep right without your voice. Can't keep me warm on the telephone, but I try.
You can also render it in place if you wish. Right-click here.
Can't sleep right.
That's it. I hope this was helpful. I'd like to thank our Patreons for their ongoing support. And as always, if there's any specific tutorial you'd like us to make, or if you have a question, just let us know in the comments below. Also, make sure to check out the links below if you need feedback on your music, mastering, and so on. Thanks for watching.